How do you follow an object in After Effects so that the object is always centered in the frame? I do this with my mouse cursor in all my tutorials, and I wanted to show you how I do it. I've imported an example clip where the mouse cursor is moving from one folder to another, and I want to track that motion here. The first thing I do is to move the playhead to where I want to start, usually just before the movement starts. Then I go to the tracker window, I make sure that the video layer is selected, and then I click stabilize motion. Now a track point will appear on the screen, and you want to place that track point on top of the object you want to track. Click and drag between the two boxes to move it, and then drop it on top of the object. Resize the outer box to the area in which you want the tool to search for the object, and resize the smaller box to cover the object itself. When you've done that, go back to the tracker window, select position, and then click options. Here you want to set stop tracking to 80%, and what this does is that it stops the tool from continuing to track your object if it's less than 80% sure that it's actually tracking the right thing. Because after all, it's not a human doing this, so it can sometimes lose track of the object. You can edit the percentage to whatever works for you, but I found that 80% is a good middle ground here. Next, you click OK, and then in the tracker window, you click Analyze Forward. Whenever you click stop, or when the tool stops by itself, you can just reposition the track point if needed, and then click Analyze Forward again to continue tracking from where it stopped. Once you're done, just click stop and then apply. In the pop-up window, choose X and Y if it's moving both sideways and up and down, and click OK. Now, when you play it from the start, your object will appear to be still and have the rest of the video moving around it. And now you just have to reposition that whole layer so that the object ends up in the middle of the frame. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel for more tutorials like this. And with that said, thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!